everybody got their own struggle. Four different stories, you know what I mean? Four different families, one apartment building. Feel me? Life is real stressful. Son, stay inside is what his mother told him. He's looking out the window, wondering why she chose him. Baby mama outside acting like she ain't know him. Jealous dude, another man is what she wanna show him. Then he started to think, is the baby really mine? How she could've played him so many times? He looked at the man after he blinked his eyes. Man, the kid ain't mine. God damn, man, it hurt to say it, but Jerry know he got a man up and face it. He looked at the man he was being replaced with, looked just like the baby, so you know it's no faking. He walked past his mom and he went out the door, jumped in the girl's face, then he called her a whore. Mushed her, said, I don't wanna see you no more. End of my story, next story, up one floor.
Just right at the bus stop. Damn, it's fucked up when your mom's dropped. Got a thing fast, no cash for the bills. Little sister stomach aching, no home cooked meals. So what is he going to do? Try to find a 9-to-5, but he only 16, so he can't find a job that pay good. So he turned back to the hood, dropped the fuck out of school. Then he cop him a two. Now he trapping every day and night, shooting everything in sight. Think his body's mind passed, all the good times to have. Running like a loose kid, sister try and tell him to chill. Sure, when to see your brother get killed, but at the end, a lot of fucked up shit happened. Now he laying there, his mom dead in the casket. Full story, here's a story about a boy and a story. Everybody got me lost, pouring out 40s. A lot of drama in the hood, nigga, be aware. Drug dealing, homicide, niggas don't care.
You know about this, mom juggled 6 kids at the same time. No husband to pitch in, working at the bus stop. Sister got her own two, holding down the household, whatever mom can't do. Shorty growing up now, 18 approaching. Life like a float and she wanna fly away. College looking lovely, sister bringing straight A's. But money kinda funny, mommy barely feed her. And her stressed out, so kitty don't purr. College app in the hand, shorty down a 6-pack. Stumble across the street, old heads get the chit chat. Talking real kinky, shorty need dough, so she left up the ass. Collect these niggas cash, hop in the van, niggas pulling off her pants. Sweat dripping from her face, drops down from her chin. Nervous at this point, second thoughts kicking in.
Man, it's a story about a boy, a story. Everybody got me lost, pouring out 40s. Lot of drama in the hood, nigga, be aware. Drugs dealing, homicide, niggas don't care.
Seen a lot ever since she turned 6. Daddy's a drinker, mommy need a new fix. Daddy supplies it, shit mommy a few nicks. And when mommy getting greedy, daddy give a few hits. She seen it all, standing in the doorway up in the hall. Watching the pops beat her mama down, jab her till she fall. Tried to stop it, jumped on his back, but he reached inside his pocket. Socked her and sliced her with the ox. Now she scarred for life, she tried to run away. Boy, the father caught her dipping out of alleyway one night. He beat her till she bled blood on the floor. He grabbed her by the throat and zipped the jeans like she a whore. The next day, he seen the father slap the mom across the face, grabbed the knife from off the counter, approached him and sliced his waist. Then he bled till she stabbed him in the heart. It's ironic, mommy called the cops on and she fled till she heard sirens.